Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Shipbreaker.
Well, we're gonna see if we can do that new ship.
And try and see what happens. We've just done that one. Oh, a really big, you know. I go blank. AI one. Another ghost ship. I don't want to do another ghost ship. This one's much bigger. So, why don't we just play around with this one? So yeah, this one likes to be a bugger. It is gonna be fun. And what kind of industrial action will we be taking against Lynx?
Happy morning, folks. Saw some sloppiness yesterday, but I let it slide. Hope I don't see more today.
This is an interesting one.
You all a quiet bunch. Weaver, you're unmuted, by the way. Thank you, Hal. I'm aware. No sage words of wisdom for the team? They know what they're doing. You know, Curazon, if you hit those quotas, I might see about giving your comms privileges back. Once a week only, of course.
I'd like that.
The boys.
Yeah, well, need to see those results first.
Here we go.
Well, heck, folks, you're really taking this job seriously. I love to see it.
Yeah, break this one.
Remember what we say, Kai? Avoiding chatter makes profits... what? It makes profits better, right?
Right.
Well, I like this. My little group of busy bees.
Whee! Here we go.
Alright. Keep it up. How out.
Alright. Let's just get to it. Ooh, I need to figure out where all the bloody AI parts are on nodes. And start destroying them. Still need to figure out what's going on the inside of this thing. And down we go. Yeah, this is definitely going to be a multi-episode one. Oh, there's the typical ring that you see. Anyway, let's see. Well, that's a dangerous thing. Need to purge it first. Let that come later, though. It's probably where the engine unit is. Yeah, that one's gonna need the big cuz. For now, let's get these little bits off. Here we go. Let's take that down. Up it goes. Not seeing any AIs just yet. Wow, that's a long tunnel. Guess to make it easy to see the front. Where are these AI nodes? Everyone seems to be pressurized. Not sure what the frick that is. Probably nothing. Hey. Oh. What's that? Oh, I think they're wires. Anyway. Looks like there's chunks of ore in there somewhere. It looks like all the AI units might be over here. There's a lot of them too. Oh my. An awful lot of them. Okay, it seems that they're all internal. So why don't we just focus on, you know, dismantling the whole thing first. The exteriors. Yeah. Bonk. That should go in. If not, then I have to go back over and do it. Okay. get these placed. Not like that. And back a bit. Rotate and debunk. Wait, why is that on there? Huh. Let's head over to the other side. Should really focus on getting all of these things in one go. Right there. Oh, I only have two left. Huh. That's fine then. To the barge with you. And let's get the other one down. Need over this away. There we go. That should be just fine. We've got armor plating to remove from the rest of it too. Huh. And he just put you over that way. Just more demo charges while I'm here. Ooh, 50,000. Bloody hell. Have a nice day. That's a lot. Move in a bit closer. Get that one. Send that down. Yeah, bunk. And up here. How to switch again? There we go. Bunk. Didn't right click, let me switch. Oh! I can switch for angle upgrade, darn it! That's interesting. I can do that a bit sooner. Hold on a minute. Thought that was an AI unit on there for a second. Alright. Now let's go get some more armor plates. Break all the ones on this side. Now let's just get the ones on the other side. And then the bottom. Ooh, I want to get inside there. But it's all pressurized. I don't think the AI is going to play nice. And... do that. Done. Here we go. And this one. There we go. That's that one done. Let's hope that goes in. Yeah, it will. And up we go. And debunk. I think I've got the achievement to salvage a reactor. Am I missing something? I actually ripped pieces out of it. And down we go. Whee! And up we go. Now then. Get this one. Then we gotta get ones on top. Wow. Quite a lot of credits for the armor panels. Yeah. There we go. Let's bring this all the way down. You're gonna go in. Yeah. And already that one might have gone over the edge. Alright, now let's go for the ones on the bottom. I'm gonna just take all these off and use tethers to drag them down into the barge. Makes things a bit easier, since they are just on the bottom, so I won't have to worry about them clanging or anything. What's that? Get this one. Oh my. Wow. 171,000 kilograms. It's a heavy booger. Wait, let's do this. Let's get the other side. There we are. That'd be quite a bit of paper time to take one of these panels off, though. Yeah, they're about 400 kilograms, so probably not all that much compared to its overall weight. Not sure what happened there. Okay. Alright, now let's get them all brought down. From you to you. And from you to you. And then you to there. Whee, look at it go. Could be dug straight in there. We've been open meant to get the other two in. Hopefully. Get rid of the cables for now. With tethers. There we are. Now then. Let's get the top ones. Getting awfully close to the first objective without doing all that much. Huh. How much was this worth again? 33 million left. Quite a lot. Anyway, let's get this one. Let's just cut them all for now, while I'm here. Here we go. Alright, let's get to the next one. And boom. Do that one, and the next one should go in a second. There we go. It's all of them disconnected. Fly over here, get out of the way of the structural parts. And a bunk. And. Now let's get this one. There we go. That's all those panels done. Alright. These are external components, so I may as well handle them now. There we go. Here's the purge. I have to use the demo charges to break this loose. Anyway. Flush. There we go. It looks on the other side. Wait, not there though. Anyway, I should now be able to get these off without any issues. Oh, can I grab quite a few things? First, let's break their attachment to the frame. And there we go. And now we break off the pipe. Bonk. There we go. That's this piece free. There it goes, all the way down. It's not going down as quick as I thought it would. Oh well. Let's get the next one removed. This one. And now this one. Anyway. And now this one. And this one. Alright, we're almost done removing them. Down you go. And there it goes. First goal reached. Alright, now let's just get the other ones and try and get closer to the second building. And then try and get these pipes. That's what the other thing we've done is shove things into the embarrage. We haven't actually put anything anywhere else yet. Well, that'll change soon enough. You need it over here.
Yeah.
There we go. One more of these things to go, and then we've got them all. I'm not sure I'm getting this bugger out, though. There we go. Nope, got stuck on something there. Here we go. Now this one. Yeah, let's bring that down. Yeah, there we go. And a launch. Yeah, that'll go in. Nothing red is showing up yet, so I've got no AI stings to remove from there. Yeah, that's going to be quite solidly in place for a bit. That needs to go to barge, that needs to go into the processor. Are they actually disconnected from one another? I hope so. I don't know if they're not. And a bunk. And a bunk. There we go. Now then. How do I get these things out? Not exactly going to be easy. Maybe you need to just pull this thing out, because it seems like it's disconnected. Hey, okay, let's try the top ones or something. Yeah, this big ring's keeping it all locked in. Maybe I'll try some way of wiggling it out. Yeah, just get this bit through this top hole, then I can just get the whole rest of it to go through. I just need to angle myself properly and slide it out. There we go. Properly removed. Properly goes in. Should do. Alright, now let's get the other ones out. Using the same method. And what I need to do is just get the more complicated part of it out. Here we go. And it comes up here. And up it goes. My oxygen is starting to get a bit on the lower side, which isn't good. Come here, bugger. I know you're not too heavy that I can't pull you out. Up it comes. I push it over that way. Yeah, I'm not going to go to the kiosk thing to restore my oxygen. I'm just going to go inside and investigate. See what I can do on the inside to... Yeah, just so I can try and get the whole thing depressurized. Okay. Why don't we hop inside this section just to see what's on the inner side? Yeah. Yeah, look. I'll destroy any AI notes that I find while I'm in here. Okay. This is where the coolant is. Oxygen thing right there. An additional airlock. And lights heading directly to the cockpit. Interesting. So I can get this room to be depressurized by simply pressurizing that there, and then simply removing that window, and this little part is done. Interesting. Make things a bit easier. But the area in the internal section is also pressurized, but how do I get to that? That's a good question. How would... Oh, hello. There's a reactor. There's a thruster I can't remove just yet. There's no atmospheric control unit in here. It's a bit of a shame. Oh, but I think everything should be fine if I just remove the thruster cap. Everything's locked in place. Nothing's loose. I'm just worried that something will come loose and break stuff. Kind of annoying that this entire area is fully, you know, pressurized. It's helpful, but it does have a door that will close automatically. Neat. I'm not really sure how to deal with this part. Hey. Yeah, so depressurize that now. The door will close and this area will remain pressurized. I guess it'd be best to deal with those pipes that are external first. Before I go messing around with trying to depressurize the internal structure. Right, got enough oxygen, let's go outside. Yes, I didn't check for the AI units, of course. Doesn't seem to be any in here. Yeah, they all seem to be in the front end. That's interesting. Anyway, let's get these pipes out now. That'll restore our oxygen a bit. There you go. And over this away. Come on, buddy. Gotta move. Being a bit on the stubborn side, aren't you? Come on, you can come out. Get my other bucket. There we go. And down here a little bit. And a boom. There we go. Now then, let's get you out. Get you down over this away. Get down a bit. Hold like this a bit. Change the angle a bit. Over here a bit. Come on down, you bugger. There we go. Now come over here. Right to a full charge and a boom. Bye bye. Can I move this thing straight downwards? Maybe, maybe not. First thing to do is cut it loose. Do that. Let's get to the other side. And do that. Let's go down. Oh, no, there isn't one on the bottom. Or the top. This thing's loose. Oh, this end cap might become an issue. I can rotate it, it might work. But is it even capable of getting through the bottom? I don't think it can. Nah, it's too big. Well, gotta do a bit of cutting then. And let's just do a nice clean little cut right here. Now let's do another nice little clean cut. Right. here. There we go. Let's this piece loose. Let's toss this into the furnace. Up it goes. Now let's get the next one. And cut. And now it's not glowing yet. Oh, what's going for a second there? Just to make sure it's glowing so we don't cut anything else. There we go. Now we should be able to get this out through the bottom. First thing we need to do is rotate it. Careful with it, careful. Rotating incredibly easily, for some reason. Well, this is a problem. There's even more bits keeping it stuck. That's no good. Quite a few bits. So it's too large this entire time. That's a problem. Now let's see if I can get it out in its original orientation. Let's see if I can squeeze it out this way. Unfortunately, that bit at the back is going to stop it from moving. Ah! Knee. Rotate it this way. Oops. Bad to blow up a bit there for it to work. Ow. Not gonna work. Let's just pull it up. I'll try some other things. First thing I need to do is cut these. That one placed. And that one placed. Let's move out of the way. And detonate. There we go. Now we'll move back to this one. To cut this beam out. And that one. Alright, let's get over here. Be careful because we don't want to cut too much. We don't like the other side. If this actually cuts the hull, we're gonna have some dangerous decompression. Which could lead to some severe damage. And we can kill. Alright, that's that. Now we cut it here. This is glowing, it'll be the only thing cut. The game has lied to me about that before. Okay. There we go. Alright, that's that piece loose. Get out of here. Bunk. Okay, now let's get the other side. Again, it might be enough. Oop, careful. You're kidding me. Are you telling me the entirety of this structure is causing the problem? So I have to disconnect the front and the back from each other just to get this thing out. Ay, ay, ay. Well, let's head inside and take a look what's in here. Destroy some AI nodes while I'm in here. A thick airlock. Alright. Hello. Mine. Okay, this is similar to a standard Well, kind of. I like the other ones that we've done before. There's big rocks in here. We've done some other cargo haulers which had these. Mine. And don't mind me, I'm taking that. I'm also gonna take this one. And that one. And this one. Oh yeah. That would say things broken. Yeah, these things are everywhere. This air's got it's pressurized. So, how about we destroy some AIs? I'm gonna get freeze up like that. Alright. What's up here? Oh, another airlock. Another one right here. I have noticed these nodes aren't actually doing anything. Oh. Hello. Collect that. So that'll keep this place powered up if I disconnect the back from the front. It's all still full of air. Oh, there's like an entirely different section. Not sure what the frick was on my phone just then. That usually happens when multiple things come through all at once. But no, it's just the battery getting low. Weird. Anyway. There's more AI nodes inside there. Hmm. Yeah, there's not really much to this spot. I have to depressurize it in explosive fashion. Which I think I'm going to do by simply removing the front. Let's get rid of these buggers first. There we go. Wow, there's an awful lot of these things on here, isn't there? Alright, that's that lot. There's still more AI nodes hanging about. This little chamber can be depressurized. It closed a door on me. What the? You cheeky little bugger. Let me out. Yeah, I haven't really done much. Those are the fuses. Ooh, right, one right here. Power generator. There's another fuse. I could have sworn there's maybe some wires. Oh, there we go! Finally got wires! You can ship back though. Is that all the AI nodes? No, the music would have come back if it was. Now, where are you, them little buggers? Oh yeah, you're up at the front. Wait, you're in the lower chamber? Well, that's interesting. And through we go. There we go. There's one right here. Okay, the others are actually down there, and there's something... Credit drive. 5,000. Hmm. Maybe acquiring that would be quite useful. So perhaps I could remove this little segment. Why not? There we go. that. Do that. And now the AI can't use that to repressurize. I barely done anything but close the door on you just once. Kinda crazy. Oh, hello! And let's put this over here. Bring it all the way down to the furnace. I might get too close to the ship because I'm gonna whack it. Nope, there's the other cockpit. Need to avoid hitting that. In it goes. Now then, why don't we try and get the rest of this cockpit dismantled? And I am going to be taking this thing. Mine. Let's get rid of you. Let's get this off. Get this one off. And now this one. There's still an AI somewhere. Is that an AI? Oh, when the frick did you get on the outside? Seriously, when the frick did you get here? That little bugger. I guess that means all of them? Music's not coming back. There's still another. Nope, don't break the thing apart. Second goal reached. And now this one. And now this one. Nope, not that. This. And now let's just take this off. The door's closed. Okay. I can pull that up if I wanted to, but there's not really any need to. Well, so I can do it anyway. Yeah. Whee! Oh, that's... Is that gonna go in? Yeah. I don't see there's anything else. So why don't we get things detached? Anything else in there, is there? No. Let's send you over to the processor. There we go. And let's break that off. And the next one. The frick just happened. What just happened? I'm actually very concerned of what just happened. Come off. And oops. Yeah, it didn't break anything. What the frick just happened? Airlock and its compartments are fine. Nah, there's a lot of sections popping up. The frick, it all happened. just when I look depressurized. Oh, that's a tad bit confusing. Oh, there's the last AI. How the frick do I get to you? Interesting. See all the different lights. Nope. What's the kind of thing? There's a... There's a control unit there. That one there is broken. Oh, we could actually airlock between the two sections. Kind of weird. Alright. I guess just gotta figure out how to get to this AI that's all the way over here. Nope, not here. It's right. What was the last AI unit again? Somewhere. Okay, I've lost it. Never mind. Anyway. How about we get inside and get this cockpit removed? I can't believe this bloody ring is keeping the whole thing stuck. So annoying. So anyway, let's hop on inside. Do you give myself some more fuel? Here we are. Let's close that. Okay. Why did I open that? Now let's see. Have I caused the ship to explode before by removing the back bit without depressurizing the room before? So I'm pretty sure as long as everything's attached, it should be fine. Why is that door closed? I might try depressurizing it in a different manner. And let's head in here to depressurize this part. Do that. Alright. Let's just do this. And this. And this one can't be repressurized. And then you're right here. And this way.